It's time to ditch that cloud file transfer service you pay for. That's because one of the most powerful features of Strata is the ability to transfer files directly from one computer to another without a cloud. In this video, we'll learn how to share files and understand why Strata offers better solutions than traditional cloud services. First off, Strata allows you to download media in two different ways. If a file is in the player, you can click on the download icon in the upper right and initiate a direct transfer. A download progress bar is visible at the bottom of the app. Remember, this file is downloading from the original computer that it lives on, not a cloud. And if you want to download a batch of clips, you can select a folder containing assets or select multiple clips in the media browser. This approach allows you to transfer several assets simultaneously, which will line up in a queue. The queue can be accessed in the Jobs panel in the upper right. The Jobs panel will show you the history and progress of your transfers. Transferring files using Strata is valuable for several reasons. The best reason is that Strata allows the end user to initiate their own transfers. Users with access to shared drives can localize files without having to bother anyone to get them. Second, Strata transfers are peer-to-peer. This means you never have to spend time or money uploading files to a cloud transfer service before anyone can download them. Third, you can view assets before deciding what you download, so you never accidentally download files you might not need. And lastly, since you can see the files, you can prioritize which files you want first. For example, if I'm in a time crunch, I can prioritize the most important asset before downloading a larger batch. Transferring files with Strata is easy. Try it today. And please reach out to our team if you have any issues with your connections, your drives, or your playback experience. We have live onboarding sessions every week, as well as an active Discord where you can chat with other Strata users, hear about the latest updates, and provide feedback directly to our engineers so we can make Strata the best product together.